watch parties are being held all across the country today as people flock to witness the rare event.
That was a scene in Texas as crowds cheered for the moment of the total eclipse. And it was a similar scene in places under the path of totality.
Right, we have team coverage for you today from gatherings across the country to watch parties that were held right here in San Diego, including at the Fleet Science Center in Balboa Park. And that's where our Allie Wagner was. She starts off our coverage. Hi, Allie.
It's a packed house here at Balboa Park outside of the Fleet Science Center where everybody's eyes were looking up at the sky to get a look at the solar eclipse.
Whoa, that is cool. That is pretty amazing.
Oh, I think this is fabulous. If you put these things on, you can see the corona. You can see it ahead of time with the sun. And now you can see right at the edge, just the tip of darkening. And you can see the basic, just the shape of the moon. It's wonderful.
It's one of, I feel like it's one of God's handiwork, you know? And it's not very often that we get to see it.
I think it's cool. I feel like it's cool to learn new things about the sun.
It looks like somebody bit of a chunk of the sun.
Yeah, it looks almost like Pac-Man or somebody's eating it, huh?
Yeah.
Earlier it was kind of low, but now it's higher, and like it has like a curve on like the side of it.
It looks like Cookie Monster ate a piece of cookie off the sun. It looks like that little part, little chunk is out.
What do you think about being in Balboa Park, all these people looking?
I love it. I love it. It's a wonderful way to bring people together, and it's a phenomenal event.
I always come down here and I know what's happening, so this is the place to be today in San Diego. This is the place for sure. It's a good time for everybody to mix with everybody and share things, like all the telescopes over there, everybody letting you look through and see everything, so that's a really great deal here.
It's fantastic. All these people for the same purpose, the same reason, to see the solar eclipse.
The kids wanted to see it, and it's amazing, something different. Yeah, once in a lifetime.
The sun shines on us all, and today it's shining on us all a little bit less, but together.
So for you, will you mark this down? You'll remember this one as a special day in history?
Oh, absolutely. How could you not have a crowd like this? People all excited, all coming together for science? Fabulous.
The next time the path of totality will be over North America, well, that's not going to be for decades. That's why everybody here, well, they are excited that they got the opportunity to experience it. From Balboa Park, I'm Allie Wagner.